A very hearty good morning, dear students. I am Dr. Lakshmi, Associate Professor, Sagar Institute of Research and Technology. Students, in today's class, we'll be going through the subject Accounting for Managers, and we'll go through the topic Final Accounts. And students, after completion of this module, you'll understand the concept of Final Accounts. So moving ahead, we'll go through the meaning of Final Accounts. What are Final Accounts? At the end of accounting period, with a view to ascertain the financial position, the accounts which are prepared are called final accounts. Students, if we go to see in this paragraph, we have to underline one word, which is accounting period. Students, in our classes earlier, we have gone through the concepts and conventions of accounting, where we have studied that accounting period concept, which says that our accounting period is of 1 year. It may either be the financial year or the calendar year. Agar hum financial year pe apne accounts prepare karenge, to it will be from 1st April. And if we'll prepare it on the basis of our calendar year, it starts from 1st January till 31st December. Means the period of 12 months is known as our accounting period. So students, why these accounts are called final accounts? These are prepared at the end of the accounting year, the very first reason. And the second reason, student, here is no other account is prepared after the preparation of final accounts. We'll only see that there are, you know, financial, we may do the analysis of these accounts, but no other account is prepared, and these are prepared at the end of the accounting period. This is the very basic reason why these are called final accounts. Moving ahead, we'll understand the objectives of preparing final accounts. Students, we have seen here that every businessman enters into business activities to earn profit, and it is the accounting that shows the profit and loss of the concern. So students, the very first and the basic reason to prepare final account is to know that whether the businessman have earned profit or loss. So for this purpose only, the trading account, profit and loss account, and these income statements are prepared. Moving on to the next objectives of preparing final account is to know the financial position of the firm. Students, besides determining the financial position of the firm, the very second basic objective is to know the financial status, or say the financial position of the business. Besides the determination of profit and loss, the financial position of the business is measured through final accounts. The financial position of the business is shown with the help of balance sheet. Fine, students, this was the brief objectives which we have studied of final accounts. Moving ahead, what next? What are the stages of preparing final accounts? Students, in final accounts, we'll be preparing trading account, profit and loss account, and balance sheet. Students, here I'll tell you the meaning of trading account. Trading account is the account which is prepared to know the gross profit or the gross loss. Students, here all the expenses which are related directly, you know, in procurement of maybe raw material, while converting the, you know, raw material into finished product, all such expenses are recorded into trading account. Moving ahead, what is profit and loss account? Students, once our process is completed, our raw material is converted into finished goods, the next thing which we people have to do is sell it to the market. So, you know, all the expenses which are related to promotion, you know, to reach the final customer, all such indirect expenses are recorded into profit and loss account. Moving ahead, what is balance sheet? Students, balance sheet is a statement which shows the true and fair position of the business. Here we'll be preparing the asset and liabilities. There are two sides, the asset and the liability sides. This balance sheet will tell the true and fair position of the business. So students, this was a brief, you know, introduction about final accounts. What are final accounts? What are the basic objectives of preparing final accounts? And students, in our next module, we'll be going through the numericals of final accounts and the preparation of these statements. Thank you, dear students.